Man, winner of the Best Picture of the Year award of the Cannes Festival. The Third Man, also winner of the British Oscar for the finest picture made anywhere in the world. The Third Man, the first great contender for 1950's Academy Award. Vienna, 1950. A city fearful of its present, uncertain of its future. Vienna, the once gay capital of a light-hearted people. Here in the shadows of its palaces and ruins, producer-director Carol Reed tells with drama, suspense, and tender understanding the story of The Third Man.